taking any chances with this submission, Cole. Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
I see that, Taz. I wouldn't be surprised if he got his opponent to tap out right here.
It's a reversal, Cole.
I think that if one of these superstars...
Somebody's got to stop this. You can't just choke your opponent with a rope like that.
Well, I beg to differ. Apparently, you can do that, because that's what we're watching.
Each of these competitors is looking for the...
He's been looking for that all match, Cole. Now, he's taking advantage.
Come on, partner. Taking advantage is a rather generous way to put it. He's cheating, plain and simple. What a cowardly move. He can't win fair and square, so he tries to...
Slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Oh, come on. You just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover either. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
But what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a back-in-time move just because you want to...